What's up, y'all? It's your boy Ashton, first YouTube video. Today we doing a Q&A, so let's get this boy rolling. This is a Q&A video, so yeah, and before I start this video, I want to say that I am still working on my YouTube channel because I'm like new to YouTube, and so if you know anything, please hit me up, and you can catch me through my Instagram too. Okay, so the first question for my Q&A is, can you see yourself running in the Diamond League? Yes, I can see myself running in the Diamond League. You know, as long as I put in hard work and determination, you can make it anywhere, so yeah. The next question is, when did you first start running track? I started first running track when I was in first grade, I would say, so I guess the guy can see that I had my fast muscles at the time, or the sauce. So yeah. The next question is, what do you think your first year at JUCO will be like? I think my first year at JUCO will be good. We have a great young team, and we got some people with some speed, and we're gonna win regionals here this year too, so yeah, I think that our team is gonna be good. So yeah. The next question is, out of all the sports, what made you choose track? What made me choose track, to be honest, I don't even know why I chose track, to be honest. I used to do karate and soccer, and I was like really good at those. But to be honest, I don't know why I choose track. I still ask myself to this day why I want track. The next question is, what is your favorite video game? My favorite video game is 2K, UFC, and Call of Duty. So if you guys wanna hit me up in those, y'all know how to hit me up. Yeah, I'm the best in all of them, so don't worry me. What is your biggest fear? I really don't have a fear, but if I did, I would say going skydiving without a parachute. I would say that's my biggest fear, if I did have one. The next question is, what got me into track? What got me into track really was my brother. He ran track, and I knew if he was fast, I had to be fast, and he could work. So that got me into track, to be honest. My brother inspired me. The next question is, do you think you're faster than Usain Bolt? No, I do not think I'm faster than Usain Bolt. He was OG, but if I was faster than Usain Bolt, that would be a blessing. So yeah. The next question is, at what moment did you realize that you were good enough to run at the college level? I realized that when I PR'd three times in one day, so I told myself, let's put in even more hard work, you can do that in college. So yeah, that's when I really realized it. So the next question is, your most embarrassing moment at school? My most embarrassing moment at school was when my teacher, Mr. Brown, roasted me, because in the summer I really roasted him in this group chat, and then he got me back at school, and I thought I could roast him, but no, he went hard, you know what I mean? So don't roast Mr. Brown at all. The next question is, what is your ultimate goal in life? My ultimate goal in life is to be a millionaire or billionaire, and to be a great positive role model for my community. That's one of my goals in life. Yeah. What is your favorite ice cream? My favorite ice cream flavors are vanilla and strawberry. Those are like my top two. No, nothing can top that. The next question is, what made you go vegetarian? At first, my brother, he was vegetarian, so I tried it. Then once I stopped eating meat, I got faster and stronger in track. So I tried it out, and then I started liking it from there. Yep. The next question is, where do you see yourself in the next 10 years? In the next 10 years, I see myself either being a business person or like being a professional track athlete outside of my business. So yeah, that's where I see myself in the next 10 years. So the next question is, your worst and best experience in track? I never had no worst experience at track, but the best experience outside I had was placing at nationals, because it was New Balance, and New Balance is like hard. Even in Emerging League, it's like hard still. So I would say those are my best moments in track. Hardest college decision. Okay, so I really honestly wasn't supposed to go to Indian Hills. I was supposed to go to Coffeyville, but like Indian Hills, I took a visit there. The team was cool. It was easy to vibe with them, and they were like all nice to me, and they opened their arms up to me. Coffeyville, I never took a visit out there. It was sad too, but yeah, like I don't know why it was hard to choose between them, but like Indian Hills caught me by my eye. So yeah. The next question is, who's your celebrity crush? My celebrity crush is Kylie Jenner, Ruby Rose, and Jhené Aiko. Those are my top three. I would marry three of them, I do not care. Expectation for the first year of college. My expectation is to make the Dean's List and go crazy on a track with my teammates. That's the expectation. Yeah. The last question for my Q&A. What made me choose JUCO? Honestly, I chose JUCO to make me like a better and faster and stronger runner. Cause I feel like if I went straight to D1, I really would slack off in school and just be partying. So I'm glad I chose the JUCO route. Yeah, so that's the reason I chose JUCO. So guys, this is the end of my video, and I will be dropping more good videos. Right now, I'm focusing on good content for you guys, and I'm gonna worry about subscribers later, cause with good content comes with subscribers. So yeah, so if you're new to my channel, like and subscribe, and I will be dropping a new video soon, so stay tuned. See you guys later. Peace.